There are certain moments so delicate, like a teacup and saucer, stacked on a teacup and saucer, on a teacup and saucer.
Can you change your mind?
And on, that this moment could fall in any direction and change everything. Sadly, there's no real way to know exactly what was going on inside the Cheneys at this history-changing moment. We can't just snap into a Shakespearean soliloquy that dramatizes every feeling and motivation. That's just not the way the world works.
My sweet Richard, dance nimbly round the king's hearth thou hath, even whilst clambered I for more, more. Parched maw craned towards the drip, drip of imagined waters. But I say to you now, rest, retire. Thou hast honored thy vows to wife and crown.
Ms. Blaine, this usurped vision in you, my wife. No mere treaty is our union. Thou shared thy torch's flame with mine, revealing halls and spires of long-faded empires. And now I may hold aloft mine own fiery cresset to make flesh our bond of power.
Dare I? Dare I let hope's beak place gathered bramble upon my heart for future's nest? Many winters past hath I let this hope die, cruel wind silencing tiny birds' needy cries. Now that it hath arrived, I say yea, yea. Mine own blood and will are yours, till pierced be the last soldier's breastplate, spilling forth its ruby jelly treasures.